Well, there were people who were flying all over Europe. But that's one thing. I was in animation, so naturally we had little of that aspect of it. But we had a captain, and he was sort of gung-ho a little bit. And he was a flyer. He's a pro. And he would think, he said, "You want to fly? You want to experience flying to people?" "Yeah, sure." So he took them off. They covered them over, you know, with the plastic, whatever. And then he does the loops. And this poor bastard, you know, he didn't expect it to do loops. So he came down. He's sick as a dog, you see? But the guy who was a captain, he was part of us, you know, animation. Well, then he just did that to most of the people who wanted to go out for the ride, you know. And he came to me to, no thank you. I knew what he was doing. He took you up and then, wow. Well, he was having fun, and meanwhile you were getting sick as a dog, because he was doing that. Yeah, but that world was, if I was in another army, it would have been a different experience. Here, you were at home, really, and that was comfortable. And they were really, as ugly war is and all that, but some people were really just, although, and they had a higher, you know, they were bigger than the numbers, whatever. They were really nice. Nobody ever used the, remember the film where this little short guy, he was a big actor in Hollywood, but he was short. He wasn't more than 5'9", 5'11", 5'10". And he was walking around with a stick, with a nail at the bottom. He's picking up cigarette butts. And he was a big actor. He did one film. It was very, he was on a horse. He was going someplace. And then he gets in this bar. There was two sailors, you know. And he was short, he was a little guy. And they began to push him around. And his horse was outside, you know. And he was just taking that for a while. And then he got to the point where they were really pushing him around a little bit. And then he let one go, wham. And that was beautifully done. He hits this guy, and I mean, he lands it. And this guy just rolls and rolls, slides right through the damn bar, everything. Then he just walks out quietly, sits on his horse, drives away. Famous film. And he was married to a very important Hollywood actress. And he was, but there he was, you see. He's picking up bits and butts. And I'm upstairs drawing and having fun, you know. And his poor, and he was $1 million actor, and yet no one would tell him, "Hey, you left the butts over there." You know, forget it. He just went by his thing, picking up cigarette butts. But it was a joke, you know. I mean, to a degree.